to the Sister Car Nation. Leading the color guard, we have Mr. John Brown, a Vietnam veteran. Let's give him a big round of applause. Welcome! Thank you. Blue, hit song. Making their way in, we have our villain is the traditional dancer. We have a southern dancer and black dancer in the golden age. The band Golden Age is Chris Roberts. Coming behind them, we have our Golden Age women. These are the backbone of every tribe. Some of them are medicine women, many years ago. So let's give our Golden Age women a big round of applause. Coming in, we have the people of dancers. A dance that came from the Anishinaabe people. From the Great Lakes in Minnesota and the woodlands of Ontario. You take it away, Hilka! Make them back! And now we have the chicken dancers! The dance that came from the Fort Confederate tribe! The Blackfoot, the Payan, the Bluff, the Fishika! This is where the chicken dance arrived from! Do your thing. Set those feathers down. Oh. Make me happy. Let them sing hard. Come on. Thank you. Hey, y'all want to knock this door? Ladies and gentlemen, this dance, the grass dance, came from the Omaha people. And it was given to the two. Take it away, take it away. And it was given to the Chinese two. From there, the man dance, the Eastern, and to the football people. That was the grass dance, the Christmas. Oh, my. Yeah, yeah. Now coming in, a woman, Christmas, come, Christmas. And it's a very popular dance today throughout the country. And we have our little cross dancers making their way in. That's gonna run the tribal government. Oh yeah! Yeah! so truly, that I. They're all in.